pull your fingertips. There's your fingertips like there in the ground. All right, so you're pushing the shoulder down, fingertips on the ground. And then start left and right. Turn as far as you can.
That's halfway.
Now we're going to go full circle. So start with your shin joints. Look all the way to the left, all the way up, down, back the other way. Keep those fingertips like you're planting seeds into the ground. Let's see here at the tip of your fingers. Start to reach into your
heart. Three circles. Two. One. Rest. Two. One. Standing T-spine rotation.
Alright, so we're going to be here. There we go. Glute side ribs down. We're going to rotate back, keeping your hips forward. And you're going to reach. Rotate back as far as you can. Keep your hips forward. And then reach, open up. So, glutes lock down. Lock them down. Hips forward. And keep that rotation in the upper back. And the lower back. Square. You open up, hey.
Three, two, one, rest, two.
We're going to go standing blackbirds. Once again, lock your ribs down, glute tight. We're going to go hands behind the back. We're going to push the elbows back. And we're going to go hands behind the head. Push the elbows back. Once again, keep those glutes locked in, ribs down the entire time.
Single leg RDL to hip flexor.
So we're going to be here. You're going to come down. You're going to single leg RDL and hips. And you're going to come down. You're going to bring that leg up as high as you can. You're going to hold it. And I'm really going to push my heel into the ground. Hold for about 3 to 4 seconds. Try to keep that knee up as high as you can. And we're going to come back down into RDL. When you're bringing that knee up, really push that opposite foot into the ground. Push hard, hard, hard. Opposite hand. Come down to reach. Down. Side. Come up. It's a little bit harder. And we're stepping on that mat. And we're going to sit down. The leg up side as you can. Hold it, hold it.
That's halfway.
All right, switch it up on the side. So really, especially as you bring that leg up, and you're trying to hold as I'm really pushing into the ground with my heel, push hard into the ground while this leg is up. So really feel that glute engage. And then we're working on hip mobility here with that opposite leg. Getting that hip flexor to help translate into better squats ideally. Drive, drive, drive that heel, drive. Knee up, nice and tall, ribs down. Good.
Three, two. One, rest.
All right.
Two.
Spider-Man one. To ankle grab.
Spider-Man to ankle grab.
So we're going to go forward into a Spider-Man position or move up to it. You're going to push this front knee forward, back heel back. So you create a lot of hip separation. So think about driving this knee forward, pushing this heel back, nice long spine. All right. We're going to open up here. And we'll come down. We're going to push back and grab the ankle. Walk it back. And we're going to go to the other side. Take your time. Nice long spine. Create that separation. Push this knee forward. Back heel back. Open up. This spine. And push back.
Walk out.
All right, feet are nice and wide. So what we're going to do is we're going to go lateral lunge, We're gonna walk out and walk it back to the other side into a lunge position. You're gonna lunge, come back to the other side, walk it out. And each time you're in that lateral lunge position, try to get a little bit lower.
Three, two, one, rest, two, one, squat to stand.
All right, squat to stand or buckle up. So come down, feet about shoulder width apart. Drive on the toes. So pull down on the toes, drive the knees out. Elbows inside the knees, heels flat, big chest. We're gonna rotate up. Rotate up. And shift a little bit at the bottom. And bring the hips up, shift and shift. Pull down on those toes, get those hips down lower. Drive those knees out with the elbows. Big chest at the bottom. Reach up, reach up, keep those hips flat. Shift and shift.
Three, two, one. Pogo jumps 25.
All right, pogo jumps. She's going to go pogo jumps 25%, nice and easy. And it says 50, we're going to 50%,
three,
a little bit faster.
Two.
75,
one,
okay, we're going to pull.
Rest.
We're going to wrap up.
One.
All right.
Pogo jumps 50. Three, two, one. Rest. Two. Pogo jumps 75.
Quick, quick, quick. Get the ground back up. Back up. Back up.
3, 2, 1. Rest. 2, 1. High
knees 60. All right, high knees. 60%. We're going to wrap up here as well. 60, 80. All out.
3, 2, 1. Rest. 2, 1, high knees 80.
Let's go. Come up, come up.
3, 2, 1, rest. 2, 1, high knees
100. Let's go. Come on. Yeah, how are you?
Wow.
My cardio has gotten better with this.